What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use Safari private browsing on your iPhone or iPad. With iOS 15, Apple changed how you access Safari's private browsing mode. Knowing how to access private browsing mode in Safari is important because, unlike a regular web browsing session in Safari, Safari doesn't remember what pages you visit, your search history, or autofill information. Thankfully, while the steps to access the private browsing mode in Safari on your iPhone or iPad is a bit different, it's not a huge headache. Now let's walk through the steps to use Safari private browsing on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Safari web browser on your iPhone or iPad running iOS 15 or iPadOS 15 or later. Step 2. Tap the icon featuring multiple boxes in the menu bar that will run along either the top or bottom of your screen. The current screen will minimize and you'll see a different set of on-screen options. Step 3. Tap Tab to open the Tab Groups menu. Step 4. Tap Private in this menu. The Private Browsing Mode screen will be shown with a note letting you know that in this mode, Safari won't remember the pages you visit, your search history, or your autofill information after the tab is closed. From here, you can tap either the plus or done icons to open the Safari private mode web browser. You can close Safari private browsing mode at any time by tapping the icon featuring multiple boxes, tapping private, and then tapping tab. You'll return to the normal version of the Safari web browser on your iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.